Hey everybody, Brandon here from iDub Hockey, here to look at Bauer's ProClip visor line. So you got two cut profiles if you're looking for that classic clean look for maybe a slimmer profile. Then Bauer's ProClip straight is going to be your option. You got that straight cut along the bottom, 3 inches of coverage at the tallest point. Now if you're looking for more coverage along the cheeks and the nose, then the Bauer Wave ProClip Wave Visor is going to be your go-to. You have 3 5/8 at the cheeks that tapers down into 3.5 inches at the center. So like I said, more coverage and protection, but both are going to still offer some great airflow. And either choice, they're both built with high impact polycarbonate, which is CSA, CE, and HECC certified. And they both also have really good anti-scratch and anti-fog treatment. Now, they also both utilize Bauer's True Optics. So it's a mechanically polished lens that's going to offer some great visual clarity out on the ice. Things are going to be crystal clear. Your vision is not going to be distorted either. Now, unique to the ProClip line is their mounting system. So you have two mounting plates on either side of the helmet that allow for the visor to easily clip in and out. So if you do end up getting a really badly scratched or damaged visor, you can easily replace it without buying any of the hardware included. The straight cut visor comes in a pack of two, so you're ready to go. You can always be ready to play. For clipping wise, it's as easy as unclipping each side of the visor. You can take it out, and then if you want to switch out your new visor, it's as easy as clipping it back in. Now, hardware is included in the original purchase, but like I did mention, the straight cut does come in a pack of two, so you're going to save some money there. And overall, if you guys are looking for any more information, hit that shop now button. Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to stay updated on all the new incoming hockey gear.